Hello friends, good morning. I am Pradeep Kumar. Welcome to today's session. This is the tutorial number 11 of Linux tutorial series. Today we'll learn how to enable EPEL repository in Red Hat Enterprise Linux and CentOS. So EPEL repository is nothing but it is a one repository which contains some extra packages which is not coming with the ISO image. So like one example I can give them Ansible. Okay, if you want to install Ansible, then you need to enable the EPEL repository. And if you want to install the Python pip package, so you need to install that. You need to enable the EPEL repository. So some extra packages which has need to be EPEL repository to be enabled. Okay, let's see how to enable. So friends, if you have not subscribed to my channel, then please subscribe now for more videos related to different cloud technologies, DevOps, Linux administrations, VMware, and all latest technologies. Okay, so friends, I have prepared one short note. Okay, how we proceed. So that means for RHEL, RHEL or CentOS 7 64 bit, so we need to download this repository, this RPM. Okay, then we will install. Okay, if your operating system is RHEL 6 or CentOS 6 32 bit, then we need to download this RPM package. If your operating system is 64 bit CentOS 6 or RHEL 6 64 bit, then you need to download this RPM, then we can install. Okay, so in my case, I have so my operating system is RHEL 7.2. And which is 64 bit. Okay, so I need to download RHEL 7 64 bit RPM. Okay, so I will, before downloading, I want to show one thing, that suppose I will give yum install python pip. Okay, so what it is saying, that this system is not registered to subscription manager. Okay, that means it is unable to find the packages in my whatever the repository. So if I'll give yum repo list, so my repository contains some default and Docker repository. Okay, so there is no EPEL repository. So for this package, we can get from the EPEL itself. Okay, so friends, now we'll download that EPEL repository for RHEL 7 64 bit. Simply we need to command wget this. Okay, so it will download to your system. It depends on your speed, internet speed, so accordingly it will take time. Okay, so it got downloaded. If you give the ls, then EPEL repository got downloaded. So simply we need to run the command to install rpm-ivh, then the RPM. So EPEL repository downloaded, installed. So if you'll give the yum repo list, so extra package for RHEL. Okay, this repository got added. So if I try to install that Python pip package, see. So now it is able to fetch from the EPEL repository. Okay, python p. Okay, so what that python 2-p package is available under EPEL repository, and whatever the dependency, it is available on default depository, what is coming with the RHEL 7. Okay, if I'll give the yes, then it will got installed. So now Python pip package got installed by prep python hyphen pip. Sorry friends, so we need to give that python to dot pip, okay, because it's got installed. So python 2 hyphen pip package got installed successfully. So in this way we can enable the EPEL repository. So friends, hope you enjoy the session. Have a good day. Bye.